Good morning, Adams student and staff. I'm Britton. Today is Monday, March 1st, and National Peanut Butter Day, Lover's Day. This week is Read Across America. Each day we will be dressing up in costumes. Today is Reading is Out of This World Day, and we are wearing Star Wars gear. Tomorrow is Top Hat Tuesday, and we are wearing hats like Cat in the Hat. Wednesday is Wacky Wednesday, and we will be dressing up wacky. Thursday is Think Up and Think Down Day. We will be wearing stripes. Friday is Fox and Socks Day, and we will wear crazy socks. And now Dakota for more news.
Good morning, this is Dakota. Our annual book fair is still going on and will last through the end of the week. Go to the website listed to your flyer and order your books online. This is the last week we are selling the world's finest chocolate for our school fundraiser. You will be turning in your orders and money a week from today. Let's go out and sell that chocolate. Make sure you're getting sponsors for the upcoming Jump Rope for Heart on March 18th and 19th. Don't forget you get prizes for the money that is donated. All the money goes to the American Heart Association. And now, may the force be with you.
Hi, I'm Nayeli with today's weather. It will be a mild day today with a high of 49 degrees under mostly sunny skies. Tonight it will be cold with a low of 23 degrees. Sunrise is at 7:16 a.m. and sunset is at 6:37 p.m. I hope that wherever you are, there's lots of sunshine. Have a great day!
Hello, this is Bryce with today's birthdays. Today's birthdays are Landon Fields, Griffin, Hubboard. Have a great birthday, everyone.
Hi, I'm Daniel with today's lunch. Today's lunch is hot dogs, general choice chicken and rice, peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, fruit and hot veggies, butter corn, and potato smiles. Have a great lunch.
Hi, I'm Nicholas with the Joker quote of the day. Today's joke was written by Feli Zudika in Mrs. Frost's class. What did the chocolate syrup say to the ice cream?
What?
I'm sweet on you. Today's quote is by Chinese proverb, keep a green tree in your heart and a singing bird may come. Do you have a joke you want on the announcements? Write it on a piece of paper with your first and last name on it and give your joke to Mr. Roar in the library. Have a great day.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the 3 hours pledge.
Myself on this day to be ready in every way. Every day at Adams Elementary School, I will follow the number one rule. I will respect myself and others too. That's a responsible thing to do.
Now for a moment of silence.
Have a great day.